Gabrielle? You didn't actually win your right to be here as a guest, did you?
No. Well, actually, I was in America's Top Model contest.
Were you?
I was eliminated earlier.
Do you watch that crap? I'm amazed. You know, I think that's why there's so much reality, because people watch it. It rates
you. Do I? It's a problem. I TiVo everything.
You do?
I have to.
You're the problem.
It's me.
Why? What is it about these shows? I mean,
it's
it was okay
so
in Survivor when, like, real people were eating rats and it was interesting. Now it's just like, marry my dad. It's a bald guy with a Ferrari. Like, how tough can it be to get a chick if you have a Ferrari?
Well, not too hard, I mean, honestly, let's be honest. But, no,
what
I'm
do you
obsessed.
Watch? Which ones are you into?
America's Top Model. Did you guys see the show? The finale was suspenseful. It was like, who shot
like,
KR? I was so into the whole thing. It was like a coup. The girl, like, Adrian won and, like, overcame the... It was amazing.
Does America really need another top model?
Yes.
Were they, like, scarce?
Apparently.
They on the endangered species list, and you have to have a contest, a search for another model.
Yeah, because there aren't enough.
Yeah, there aren't enough.
Yeah.
You
and
got
American
out of
Juniors?
Yeah, American Juniors. What's with that?
Oh, I'm upset. Their parents is the best part.
That should be called America's Psycho Parents.
Exactly.
Because they're rooting on, like, their 8-year-old to go down to a life of just drugs.
And talking smack about the 7-year-old.
Right.
The kid and holding up. It's sad.
I can't believe you're into that.
But
you got out of the whole modeling thing, though, right?
I did, because I like to eat.
It's one of those things that some of us indulge in every now and again.
You know.
I saw you last night at the Bad Boys 2 record release party.
Yeah.
I saw you right when you walk in, you're like, I'm going to the bar. Like, you had kind of a rough day or something.
It was a long day yesterday. Yeah, I think I stayed a little later than you, though.
Yeah, no, you did.
Yeah.
P. Diddy throws a great party. How many of you have been to a P. Diddy party? They're absolutely fantastic. Chris Stahl for everyone.
Yeah.
How was the party?
It was Chris Stahl all around.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was, oh my God, yeah. The parts I recall were really great.
Right.
Yeah.
Wow, that's great. Well, it's nice of you to be here.
Yeah.
Let's talk about Bad Boys 2. One of the cool things I noticed about this movie is before it starts in the credits, right when it comes up, it says Don Simpson, Jerry Bruckheimer,
yeah.
Which is cool if you guys don't know. Don Simpson passed away 7 years ago, and that team is what really made Bruckheimer, and it was in the credits for this one as a bit of an homage, I guess.
Yeah. I mean, he basically gives credit to the fact that Don kind of put him on and put him onto this whole action genre and making these, like, super movies. And the fact that he still credits him even after he's passed is kind of rare, because, you know, usually in Hollywood it's like, oh, he's gone, let move over. Exactly, but it's really cool that Jerry does that.
And what a team, the director, Michael Bay, who I just hear these stories, Michael Bay is really, really intense.
That's a good adjective. Yeah, he's a perfectionist, and he knows what he wants and knows how to get it, but so am I. So we worked really well together. We didn't have any...
Does Michael Bay give a hard time to, like, huge stars like Will Smith?
Oh, sure. I mean, nobody's exempt, from the PAs to Will Martin. But it's like creative people, you know, sort of have differences of opinion.
Right.
And, you know, sometimes it's not always resolved, you know, over
and
an Oreo.
You play Martin Lawrence's sister in the film.
Yeah.
Also Will Smith's...
Love interest.
How was that? That's good times, right?
Yeah, you know, except his wife is kind of diesel, and I was a little afraid. Yeah. I was a little afraid she might jump out from behind a bush and, like, matrix my ass. But other than that, the fear of being beat down by his wife, that was cool. Yeah, it was cool.
Let's check out a clip here of Gabrielle Union in Bad Boys 2. It's an awesome film. Watch.
Some ducky driving.
Get over here. I'm undercover. And please call up your dogs. I got DEA watching my back, so don't blow my case.
We saved your life.
Yeah, and I appreciate that. But what I don't appreciate is you two following me over here, nearly burning a case that took me 5 months to set up.
Oh, so now we lie to each other, huh? Is that what we do?
What the hell do you want me to do, Marcus?
Hey, she's wrong.
Calm down. Relax.
Sid, are there drugs in that truck?
There's cash.
Where's it going?
I can't tell you.
Why not?
Because I have a career, and if I want to keep it, I have rules to follow.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means that my orders are, under no circumstances, share information with Miami PD because they got too many leaks.
Oh, I'm Miami PD now. Oh, you done forgot I'm your big brother, huh? That's reckless, it was stupid, and it was dangerous. I'm telling Mommy, okay? Hey, Marcus.
There you go. I have to mention before we go, one of the highlights, I think, in this is that I don't know what this says about Hollywood now, but you personally blew up a $38 million house in the movie.
Yeah, I slept through it, though. I don't know.
$38 million. Were there, like, homeless people in the area watching this just going, like, oh, my God, what are they doing?
No, apparently the guy didn't like it. I guess he left his, led it up to, like, his wife sort of designed the architecture. And after, like, it was, like, $50 million, I think, a $50 million house. And he just didn't like it. So he's like, level it. He's like, you guys want to blow up my house? Have at it.
Right.
And I slept through it. I was like, what? What? They're like, we blew the house.
That should get top billing in the movie when you watch it. Say, Bad Boys 2, starring the Exploding Mansion,
yeah.
Will Smith. They spent more money blowing up a house than they did, like, you know, your salary.
Exactly. I'm like,
you should go back and renegotiate your deal.
Exactly.
The film's awesome. Congratulations. It's longer than people would anticipate, too.
It's a joy ride. It's a long ride. It's good, though. It's a long, good ride.
Well, you're great. Thanks for being here, hungover and all. We appreciate it.
Gabrielle Union, Bad Boys 2 from theaters now. We'll be right back with Jaimin Hansu and Jay Moore.